Hello, everybody. This is where we last left off. We get killed by the zombies, and then we stopped right in there. Somewhere. Let me see what I can do. Nope. Not there. That thing's powered up. Yep, sure, why not? Oh yeah, I might be burning in alive, but I'm gonna hold on to my suitcase. That'll show 'em. The fuck off of me. Damn soldier bitches. Damn. You figure being on a roof would make you safe. Grenade. Oh, motherfucker. Fucking die when I fucking tell you to die. Damn, I'm almost fucking dead now. Yay, I got a little bit of health back from these douchebags. He wants to try to eat my brains. Yeah, how did that feel? That didn't feel good till you did it. Now I'm able to come up here. No. Really? There we go. There was some down there, and there was another item box over there. Matter of fact, let's see if there's any. Yay, the dumbasses don't know how to stop being dumbasses. Give me that. Give me that. Can I get my ass up here? Barely. There we go. Gotta go the other way around. What the fuck? How the fuck do I... What? Really? Die, fat man. Okay, there's nothing over there for me to get. Okay. There we go. Throw him over there. And now we come for the big dookie. The big dookie wookie. That's what you get. You get your head blown off. Yes. I got me some health, baby. You don't get to take it away from me. Yeah. How's that feel? Don't feel too good, does it? Call it James, you always did that between novels, pretty you got vampires and zombies confused. Who the fuck gets zombies and vampires confused? And don't read no damn Twilight. That stuff will rot your brain. Well, apparently, life is too damn late, as it already did. Do you motherfuckers not know how to stay dead? Just big old dumbs of boxes. That guy thought he was being cool. Oh, I'm gonna stay right here. What do you want? I killed all these. No, I didn't. Oh, there we go. Got any more zombies over here? Did I miss any? Nope, they're all dead. Okay, let's. Oh, they're out there. That's what I hear. Okay. Anything over this way? I don't want to be missing nothing. Yeah, just line on up. Just line on up. There we go. I really don't need any other gun, do I? It's too damn easy. Uh-huh. There you go, that's over with. Blah 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 blah. Oh yeah. Not in over here. Ooh, money. Money, 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 money. Money. What? Where the fuck did y'all all come from? Damn. Is that someone's dropping y'all off? Nope. No, you don't. Dumbass. Get the fuck off of me. That was easy. I killed that big bitch off screen. I love doing that. I love it when I get the upper hand on somebody. Is that a plane? I hear you. Oh, you again. Thought I heard a fat one. Oh no. Oh no. The demon trying to get me. Okay, I guess I'll go this way first. Come on. No. How about this? There we are. Nothing. Nope. Not even a reason for me to go over there. There's nothing there. Okay. So I guess we just keep going. Anybody else want some? Anybody whatsoever, because apparently this is where the episode this part right here ends. Episode, part, whatever. Okay. Took me 25 minutes. Yeah, I'll keep going. Good to hear your voice too, whoever you are. Yep. Well, it happened. Yay. Nah. Okay. Burn! When the world is covered in zombies and ash, you have my permission to die. Oh well. So, the dude says, you should be lucky. You should be happy. Nah. Nah, he lost every single fucking thing he loved and cared for. I'm pretty sure that he would have chosen to die too. I mean, who the fuck would want to live throughout the zombie apocalypse? I sure as hell wouldn't. Although I wouldn't just stand there and let my ass get eaten. Now, if we get down there, we're gonna be fucked for the rest of our life. Don't let them bite you. Yeah, that's good advice, dumbass. And now we're gonna be hunting for Patient Zero. Let's do it. Sure. Why not? Yep. Yep. Sure. Whiskey. Shut up, woman. What the fuck were you? A grave digger or something? Fuck off. Oh, Mr. Big and Bad taking more than one hit now. All the zombies shooting back now. But only if they ain't donuts. Come on, boys, line up. Oh, we got ourselves a new boy now. Didn't help. He's still deader than a die. I like that word. Die. Booski, Luki Dooski. Come on. Come on and die. Come on and die. And welcome to the pile. come on and die if you wanna get fucked up. Fucked up. I ain't applying nothing. Go fuck yourself. There we go. Oh, there we go. Well, filming the action, Brian thought that the camera was on zoom. In fact, the zombies really were 2 feet away. Sorry, bud. Should have put the camera down. Ooh, money, 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 money. There we go. Hey. And that seems to be it, folks. There we go. Well, that took me 5 minutes. Dap. Is that a clown? What is this, Halloween? Fucking die already, thank you. Damn. I told Sam to bring protection. What the hell was he thinking? Really? A condom? Come on, ladies. Come on, ladies. Come on. We're through it now. There we go. That new bitch thought he was gonna get me. He can't hit shit. Oh shit. Ah, motherfucker, fatty got me. What the fuck? Fine, you want it? You want it? You want it? Fucking.
No.
Wanna fucking die? There you go, you fucking died. Come on. Well, the hospital's this way. Hey, wait a minute. Health. Booski. Trying to hit me. Yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch. Is there any fucking more?
Oh,
huh? No? No more? Fuck off, bitch. Money. 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 What you got? Well worn, but loved, writing band, bails the description. Nothing can tell us apart, Scott. I beg to differ. Bam. Out. And Booski. Can I move? Bitch! money. Thank you. Well, I can't help it, can I, bitch? Boom, bitch. There we are. Look at all that power right there. I'll knock your ass out, bitch. Fuck off! Add your ass to the pile. Come on. Uh-huh. Drop the damn suitcase, bitch. What's the well, bossing loves to bed by their mom still couldn't get the bedroom door open quickly enough. Stupid bitch. I just came from that way. Why are there thousands of more over there? I didn't see them. What were they, sleeping, scratching their asses or something? Oh. Get the fuck off me. I know this bitch. And there we go. Edge of city. Fucking weirdos. See, that's the damn problem right there. They don't give a shit about your problems. They just want you to get what they want. And to be their bitch to say you fucking die or so they don't know or need you. No, that's all I have time for. I'll see y'all later.